We're back. I have a new staff. And hopefully we don't get our ass kicked as hard. Up to a fantastic start. What? God damn it! Why do you suck so hard? Hard right now. God fuck. So fucking annoying. Yeah, I love that bullshit. That's fun. Fucking cool, dude. To lay claim to my beloved. Why don't you go eat some more fucking Twinkies? This video is only going to be an hour long, so that if I don't beat it, I'm an hour. Guess what's happening next video. I'm going to burp.
Challenge me without even letting me have dinner first. I am the Black Wind. Right.
Bullshit. Bullshit. What the fuck? What was that turn?
familiar to you? You won't burn the town down again.
Bullshit. Bitch boy. Bitch boy.
You bitch have boy. Some cheap tricks. Meet me at the summit if you dare.
Yeah, this fight ain't over.
The spell he just cast may appear intricate, but it's not hard to learn. Red Black Bear's expertise is lacking. Serving Guan Yin didn't help him much. But what he left here could surely help us. Consider today your lucky day.
Cloud Step. Dispersing into the mist allows her escape and provokes her. Cool. Well, hopefully it helps us. There's some clipping right there. We need to rest. I don't think I can do anything else.
Stop him, lad.
You fucking little idiot, stop! Fucking asshole. I'm so fucking annoyed right now. Fucking piece of shit. Fuck it, you're such a fucking cunt. I just fucking used it! It didn't help! What is this? What's the point? What's the point? This is fucking stupid. Fuck, dude. This sucks dicks. What are you doing with your fucking fat ass? Oh my god, Wukong! God damn, dude. Some stamina.
Great. Awesome. Fuck if you do anything.
What is with these little assholes everywhere? I can't even get to that one. No, I can't. Okay. Ah, fuck you guys. Pieces of shit. I could upgrade my fucking flask. Jesus Christ, that was stupid.
Oh, look. Oh, this is great.
He once told me. Out of sight, out of mind is a fool's task. Seeing but seeing through is what wise men do. But didn't he turn mad by what he saw too?
What the f- Yeah, that's not gonna work. Alright. I'm gonna. Oh my goodness. There's no fucking way. Oh my God. Jesus Christ. Do something, dude. Come on. Are you fucking done? Yo, you want to be less fucking bullshit, dude? Jesus Christ, what's the point? Fucking calm down. I need fucking fire resistance. Something. Who cares? Who gives a fuck? Can you shut the fuck up? Why am I on fucking fire? rocking. What the fuck? I was all the fuck over here. Can you fuck off?
You're driven by greed, not
go fuck yourself. Mike's too close to my face. Oh, it does work. Why didn't it work the fucking millionth time I've fucking tried it? Why do you get the attack 50 times in a row? I just assumed the fucking freeze thing wouldn't work. Bitch. Just kill me. Kill me. Hurry. My eye itches. Kill me. There you go. Fuck. Why is my eye so itchy? You're fuck you.
Driven by greed, not
you're driven by hunger, you fat fuck. Whatever. That was fucking stupid. Dude, what the fuck? I thought he couldn't hit me with that move. Am I mistaken? Did I read the thing wrong? I'm supposed to be a cloud. Who's texting me? Fuck off, you're not important. Mom, fuck you. Jesus. Why? What is this bullshit? Stop running away from me like a bitch. God, I fucking...
No right to take it from me.
Why can't I time shit? What the fuck? Dude, not being caught on shit would be fucking fun, wouldn't it? Okay, dodging doesn't fucking work apparently. Fuck it. Why doesn't my fucking B button work? God damn it.
soon is no longer on your side. No one will come to your aid. All I need is to take it elsewhere and rebuild everything anew.
I don't want to fight you again, dude. I'm getting kind of sick of this. Can I just fucking slit your fucking throat right now? I wanna see your fucking entrails on the floor.
Oh, pardon me, young sage. Mercy, young sage, have mercy. I was just a pawn of the celestial court. If given a choice, who dared to challenge the mighty wrecker of the celestial palace?
His words ring true.
I want your children to suffer.
How daring he was. He had not the nerve to harm the great sage. There must be someone else pulling all the strings.
Exactly. And this thing is eerie. I had no idea how to make use of its power. Except to enshrine it up there, tricking lesser Yaoguais into offerings. If you pardon me, I'll go back to Guanyin to atone for my actions and be put back on the engaging band. You will never see me out there anymore.
Oh, ignore his nonsense. Go now, little monkey. Go and retrieve the great sage's relic.
There's a bird. We get a cartoon.
Yeah.
Master. It still puzzles me. A monk's lust for gold should be quelled. Why does Elder Jinche still cling to that one Kasaya?
Bereft of that Kasaya, how shall they show the world their ties are cut and their lust is quelled?
Oh, I beat chapter one. Fantastic.
Across streams, over hills, and through the black wind your blood has spilled. Wolves howl, snakes wind, flames lick, and the smoke blinds. Stumble on the lesser, lame, crash before their betters, shame. With such clumsiness, what destiny do you claim? As the small fish catches its prey, the bigger lurks behind. Who is the bigger fish? I can't see it. As for the prey and the small fish, they are swimming everywhere.
Craven eyes. Wow, there's five chapters in this bitch. Maybe six, because of the middle. I got one spark out of that. Hey, look at this. Holy corn. Am I sure I want to proceed? Yes? Ah, the sand, of course. Every fucking game, every sand level's level two. Every time, Diablo 3, sand level. Fucking Mario 3, World 2, sand level. Every time. I'm sick of saying I live in the sand. I see cactuses everywhere. Hey. How are you singing, sir? What happened?
I reckon I got an idea why you have come here, my friend.
Did I miss
Haste
what happened to me?
Makes waste. I'll lend you a hand. Just step in. Get more shots and you'll be high and dry.
Music stopped. Okay. Hey, chapter two, look at this. It's pretty. Need to find a shrine. Oh, there's one.
We rise again. You're meddling, hey!
How did that fucking miss? like, comment, subscribe. That bear fucking sucked. Oh, can I? I forgot to mention how fucking awesome that sequence was with the singing and the drawings and the just the animation was fucking cool as shit. But yep. Yeah, see you guys later.